had thoughts of life without him. And that was really hard.
But after nearly 2 weeks of tears and prayers, Sam is slowly starting to make progress.
We're literally taking it one day at a time.
His dad, a Deer Creek football coach, watched his son suffer a heat stroke following a summer workout.
He started to act different. He just went to the locker room without being told. He started to do things, throwing up, seizures.
Lance rushed into the hospital and feared having to say goodbye.
That's when it really hit us. You know, it could be possible that he may not make it.
The list of complications, lengthy.
Kidney failure, liver failure, lungs, not say collapse, but part of his lungs was completely filled with fluids.
But his family credits the power of prayer for helping him pull through. Sam just got out of the ICU, but there's still a long road ahead. He's battling pneumonia right now.
Just continue to pray for Sam just to get his strength back. Yes, for the blood clots to go away, for his throat to get stronger so he'll be able to talk.
Through the devastation, Sam's parents hope their son's story inspires others to lean on their faith.
It's an honor that he wants to use us as a family to make an impact on other people's lives.
And if Sam could say anything,
he'll say thank you. He works at Chick-fil-A, so he'll say my pleasure.
My pleasure.
My pleasure of being a part of something special.
In Oklahoma City, Kelly Rolliard, Oklahoma's News 4.